Back to my channel. So we just finished doing our hair. We're running a bit late. I'm not vlogging as much because there's no time to pick up the camera. So we're heading to the venue right now, and yeah, see you guys there.
A few moments later.
Hours later.
Wait.
I look crusty. I even have a thick ass pimple on my face. What do you mean?
No.
Fresh.
No. Oh, vaccine. I keep that some of my mom said, "Tamma."
Igai.
Amuna.
Hey, bo Brady. Bo Brady. At least how Brazil. At least how.
Are you sure?
How bright is it?
You don't know what's going to happen.
What do you mean? It's already the day. Mm-hmm. And then, you know?
Oh, hello.
It's a bumpy ride. Are you ready?
I haven't even written my vows down. I think I'll just do it when we really get there.
Why don't you just wing it from the heart? Or how Pierce, when you look into his eyes, you're like, I really love you, you know?
I'm not
through the ups and downs.
I don't know. I need to. Like, I need. I'm not. What's the word? I'll be like, what's the word? Like, expressing myself doesn't.
That's the way it goes. Woman has quite a pala.
That's
not. It doesn't matter.
But Kalanga is like a language of love. You
are talking
like French.
French. I say no. I beg, please no.
Why people got French? We got Kalanga.
Kalanga sounds hectic.
No, it's
especially sounds... when you're on the phone. You sound like an old lady or man.
But you know why people think when we speak Setswana, we just sound angry and we're loud.
No, white people just feel like black people are loud and angry.
We are kind of loud and angry. There's a reason why we're loud and angry.
We are happy.
No.
Are you ready for your wedding? I'm running kind of a little bit late.
Not a little bit.
Just a little. Just to make it lighter, you just say, we're running a little bit late. But we're actually late.
Very late.
Because we still need to do our makeup, the both of us. One person.
I know.
And then we have to pick up the cake. And then we're gonna go on a road trip to the wedding.
It's
a road trip.
It's out of town. Okay, we're gonna go to a destination wedding.
Honestly and truly, it is. Pakalano Golf Estate. Kana nala makes and we're like, palm trees, white people all over. Felt like a new city.
But I make a golf, yeah, and I can do golf cart.
Kurugule flowing, cause na air pollution, eh? Holumanat, kuni sabo bung manyan. Sa mama gave him. Ko traffic, ko pollution, eh? Whoa. But anyway, we're going to the venue, guys. It's been a long day. Wait. Hella, if you want to get married, get a wedding planner. Because look,
it's
now
important.
We're here. We're doing everything by ourselves.
It's a need.
Korela magadi aruna tur. Ish, no wait. Bye. Hi guys, I'm sure you guys are probably wondering, don't mind the background, I'm sure you guys are like, hey, show us the venue, show us how you were looking, what, vlog, camera, ma'am, I forgot about vlogging, I had a stressful day, I had a hectic day, but I feel like, you know what it is, so now it's the after party, I'm tired, I'm exhausted, energy levels are not the same. And yeah guys, see you when I see you. I'm so not used to vlogging anymore. Bye. Hello beloved. So it is day two, yeah, the wedding. So now it's the traditional wedding. Today I'm not promising any footage, any hows and where's and what, because I'll be busy cooking, doing everything above and beyond, and I don't have a cousin who I can like, hey come ma, vlog this, vlog that, because everybody will be hands on deck. So unfortunately I won't be vlogging. Maybe I'll try sneaking like camera footage here and there, but yeah. Fun fact guys, did I tell you that yesterday my family was looking at Max and they just knew about this one, he's the next one, hey, this wedding. But yeah, today is day two. I'm exhausted, as you can see my hair is looking otherwise. I'm looking in the mirror, I'm dressed, now it's time to go run errands. I'm just waiting for Max. We have to go buy a couple of things for today. Yeah, so it's gonna be a busy day, errands and all of the above. I didn't really iron my dress, wait, I can't iron all my one. Then we get who cares, right? But that's neither here nor there, so see you later. We'll be right back.
later.
Hi guys.
Bye, hi, Tom.
Are you
fucking?
What is it? What's up?
Mukucha needs to live. It's already the heat.
I'm so sorry. Hi guys. What is it?
I don't know. This is Faye.
Oh, it's Faye. Guys, you know I'm a friend to this channel.
Crazy chick.
I'm a friend to this channel. Rasiko Social. I'm a friend to this channel.
Too much, man.
This first for myself.
What's up, guys?
Cheers! 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 Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh,